many, many ways to Jesus. You must come to Jesus on your hands and knees and ask for Him. It's right there in Romans 10:9. Romans 10:9. If you declare with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, and you believe in your heart that God raised Him from the dead, you will be saved. It doesn't say you might be saved. Doesn't say I'll think about it. No, it says you will be saved. Oh, through the Holy Spirit up in here. You will be saved. That's a guarantee. That is a guarantee. In guarantee, Father. La vida eterna con Jesucristo está en tu estado. Amen. How many guarantees in this world are there? All these guarantees are there. This world is going to end. There's no guarantee where you're going to be tomorrow. Tengo una semana de matar en 10 minutos. 5 minutos. You know what I'm saying? But when you see Jesus, I'm telling you this guarantee. You have a guarantee final destination. And you're going to see Jesus face to face. And you're going to give Him a warm embrace. And He's going to take you to that heavenly place. And you're going to thank Him for giving you salvation. And saving you from the defamation of this wicked nation. Through God's proclamation that we are all in dire frustration. And this world is coming to a dire eradication. And receive the justification of Jesus and walk with Him in salvation. And we take you with Him to His heavenly plantation. Am I right about it? Eternal life. This ain't no movie. This ain't like a Peter Pan movie. That's the way. Real talk. Real talk, people. Real talk. Amen. You're not that your life is not guaranteed. Your car that you're driving right now is temporary. Your house is temporary. Your husband, your wife, your kids, it's all temporary. And your life right now is temporary. But guess what? Jesus is permanent. Jesus is permanent. So when everything on this world is gone, including everything you have, Jesus is going to be right there waiting for you. And He's going to already know where you've been, what you've been doing, and how you live your life. And you do not want to hear these words from a human Jesus. No quieres escuchar esas palabras que Él dice a los que no los conocen. Depart from me. I never knew you. Oh, for the Holy Spirit up in here. You don't want to hear those words. If you want to hear it, right where I'm going, my faith is broken. Enter me into the faith of heaven. Estamos para oír esas palabras de Jesús. Eso es lo que yo quiero oír. Yo quiero oír eso. Tienes que prepararte para el dinero. Cuando tienes a Jesucristo, tú estás preparado. You gotta be prepared for the Lord. Okay, I got a school and I study. No! Okay, I'll give it to people and I have to handle it. No! Okay, I'll go to church every Sunday. No! Okay, I'll listen to my pastor over here. No! Okay, I'll go see the Pope and I'll bow down to the Pope and kiss his hand. No! No! Definitely, you better not! Amen! Because the Pope is a sinner as well. Amen! The only way to be saved is by the what? Let me see how many people know scriptures up in here. How do you get saved? Who can save me? Can my congregation save me? No! Can my pastor save me? No! Only Jesus can save you. And it's only through the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus that you can be saved. because he did everything at the cross. At the cross, at the cross, your faith saw the light, and the burdens in my life went away.
Hallelujah.
If you know Jesus, you can confess on all day and be filled with his blessing and happiness. Amen? Because he did everything at the cross, so that your soul will not be lost. He set you free. He gave you the victory. He opened your eyes and let you be free. He snatched you from that evil grasp of Satan. He opened your eyes and showed you the mistakes you were making. Am I right about it? So when I say nothing in this world is guaranteed, I'm stating facts. Because Jesus said, without me, you are nothing. I just think of you. Through me, more is nada. Me toca la casa de la comida, cocinas. Ese camión que tú manejas, ese carro que tú manejas, eso no importa. Nada en ese mundo es importante. La única cosa que es más importante que todo en ese mundo es Jesucristo. Eso debe ser tus pensamientos ahorita. Jesucristo, yo quiero estar salvo. Yo quiero la vida eterna con Jesucristo. Pero la única manera que puedes tener la vida eterna con Jesucristo es cuando tú pides por Él. Y tú vives con Él. Y yo estoy vivo en vivo. ¿Eh? I don't care how much you get. I don't care how good you are. You can call yourself good all the day long. You can get the charity all the day long. You can help the homeless all the day long. That does not make you saved. That does not make you saved. You can't make yourself righteous. You can't give yourself salvation by doing good things. It might make you feel good, but that's about it. That's all that's going to happen is you're going to feel good about it. But you're still condemned if you don't accept Jesus.
Es Jesucristo.
gente por el sangre de él, nosotros vamos a parecer todo. Por la sangre de Jesús Cristo tenemos tanta satisfacción. Aquel a quien Jesús libera, él va a rendirse libre. He is in the same faith in me. He who is in the same faith in me. Entonces, no hagas daño a mis profetas, ni toques a mis ungidos. Do no harm to my prophets, and touch not my anointed. He's always looking out for us. Always. Jesús Cristo nos guía todos los días. Todos los días nos está vigilando y nos guía en todas partes de la vida. El que me conoce, conoce a mi Padre celestial. Those that know me, know my Father. If you don't know Jesus, you don't have a relationship with God. God will turn his head from you. Amen. Pero busca primero su reino y su justicia, y todas estas cosas también tú serán dadas. But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and the rest will be added to you. Pide y te deberá ser lanzado. Busca y encontrarás. Llama y la puerta se te abrirá. Porque todo el que pide recibe. Y el que busca encuentre. Y a él que llama se le abrirá la puerta. Amén.
Aleluya, gloria a Cristo Jesús, poderoso Rey de Gloria. Bendecimos el nombre de Cristo Jesús en esta hora, gloria a Cristo Jesús. Poderoso Rey de Gloria, la sangre de Cristo tiene poder en esta hora, gloria a Cristo Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Cristo Jesús. Hay poder en el nombre de Cristo Jesús, poderoso Rey de Gloria. Mira.
Te voy a dar razones. ¿Por qué necesitamos a Jesús? Y hay muchas razones, ¿no? Pero por eso, lo más importante es tanta razón es salvación. La vida eterna. Aquí están las razones por qué necesitamos a Jesús. Todos han pecado. Todos han pecado, no hay nadie que usted no haya pecado, porque Jesús dice, pero no one is worthy, no, not one. Nadie sabe que era posible, nadie. Desde que Eva murió la fruta en el jardín de Edén, el pecado entró a la humanidad y se quedó sin todo, renacer en generación. Eso lo tenemos que buscar en Romanos 5:12. Y por tanto, todos pecaron. Entonces, la única persona que caminó en ese mundo y vivió una vida perfecta y sin pecado. El pecado causa la muerte espiritual. Sin causes a spiritual death. What does this mean? ¿Qué quiere decir? Muerte espiritual. A spiritual death means you're dead in your salvation. You're dead in your belief. You're dead in your faith. Because you're living in sin. The spirits that have faith don't live in sin. Amen. Those that have faith are made clean by the blood of Jesus. Amen. el pecado separa el hombre a Dios.